Wednesday, February 13th. The National Weather Service has issued a severe winter storm warning for Printley and Dollard, Chippewa County. High winds and drifting snow can be expected. Snow will continue through Thursday evening with accumulations of 14 inches or more.